She's the girl you never wanted. Until someone else did.
I want to be remembered as the vice president who was a very good partner of the president in steering this administration.
Ayoko sabihin, nahiya ako. Maganda siya. Basta maganda siya.
On its 20th anniversary, Star City proudly brings a story that will make you appreciate what you have before it becomes what you have.
Pupunta rin ako dito kasi nandito si Vice President. Kung saan siya nagpunta, nagpasunod-sunod ako. Pero diuda kasi. Anold ba ako sa... anold ako sa asawa. Pero may anak ako. Basta masuportahan lang, okay lang yun. Ma'am, balita ko may... sabi dyan sa, huwag kang mahihahan. Do not be offended, pero sabi nila, hindi yung totoo. Eh, kung totoo yun, ma'am, may mapatay na kongresman na bago. Para mabiyuda uli.
At ngayon, nandyan ka na, di mapaliwanag ang nadarama. Handa ako sa walang hanggan, di ba? Kasasaktan mula noon hanggang ngayon, ikaw at ako.
At sa wakas ay na
bagong love.
Oo nga daw po.
Dubredo raw.
Usap-usapan sa netizen na love team daw kayo.
Oh my God.
how is that, that kind of an exchange was really, as far as we were concerned, was a kilig time eh.
Oh my God.
We were watching in the office and everybody was, oh, they're so sweet.
First meeting namin ni Presidente exceeded my expectations. Kasi, gaya na sabi ko kanina, I was really expecting for the worst.
What kind of expectation that it could be the worst?
Ako sabi ko baka hindi ako pansin eh.
Ay hindi na lang pipilitin pang umasa para sa
atin. I'd like to apologize and acknowledge the presence of this beautiful lady, the Vice President of the Republic. Sorry, Mama. Nawala na ako tuloy, Ma.
Vice President Leni, Rodrigo. This is my first time to meet you personally. I would have preferred to be seated beside you, but andyan si Defense.
Ibigin ka
never met him before, eh? So I didn't really know what to expect. So siguro, it was just my way of preparing myself na posible na hindi niya ako
pansin. But can you work with him, this,
oo
this
naman.
Man?
I think I can work with him. Gaya kanina, sabi ko, the meeting was very casual. Parang it was not very formal in the sense that we talked about life in Metro Manila, adjusting to our new roles. Ano siya? Talagang it gives you a warm feeling. Yun lang yung ano lang yung immensity of the task ahead of us. Na nag-agree kami pareho na kailangan tayo magtulungan. Sabi niya nga nung pababa na kami sa stairs, sabi niya basta aalalayan mo ako dito. Kasi ang sabi ko naman sa kanya, basta Mr. President, may gusto po kayong ipagawa sa akin, patawagan niyo lang po ako. Ganon na klase yung contest.
Very court lang. Sinabi ko sa kanya kung pwede ako magpa-set ng courtesy visit as soon as possible. Sabi niya anytime. So magpapa-set.
Positive